Secure Access Service Edge, SASE. This term has been popping up in tech, but what is it? Security, networking, both? And what does it mean for your business and users? In the old world of work, users and apps were centralized with users in offices and apps in physical data centers, well equipped with on-site security hardware. And all internet traffic flowed through those secure data centers because employees needed those apps and that data to get the job done. In the new world, data and applications are in data centers and the cloud. And today's workforce is more dispersed than ever before. This presents organizations with the challenge of securing users wherever they work. Traditional networks are now struggling under the strain of this new normal. Network speeds come to a crawl as more remote workers connect to data centers through VPNs. And security gaps grow as employees bypass the VPN completely. After all, why use the VPN when most of your apps live in the cloud? SASE is a modern approach that moves networking and security out of the data center and closer to where users work and applications live, in the cloud. Through tightly integrated cloud security and networking components, SASE provides the right security protection to any platform, anywhere people work. SASE empowers organizations to see, secure, and connect users from one place. This makes it easy to verify users and devices, so users can work from anywhere and always have access to their must-have resources. SASE can even simplify identifying, investigating, and resolving security or connection issues. Plus, with cloud-based networking and security, scaling up or down is easy and much more affordable. SASE isn't a one-size-fits-all approach. Every organization's journey is different. But wherever you are, whatever your current setup, architecture, or business goals, Cisco Secure is your partner on your journey to SASE.